firing line. Seven straight defeats would have been an unlooked-for Forest record. And when Coventry's Robert Rosario got a touch to Andy Pearce's free kick, it stared Forest in the face. But 15 minutes from time, a touch of the spectacular from Forest number 9 meant Forest number 1 was off the hook. Well done, son, and thank you.